Hello. Today's story we are going to see is The Lost Duckling. The story is written by Ekambaram Kumudini. Illustrations are given by Tanuja Dilani. And translations for this story is done by Alicia Berger. This book is published by Room to Read. Duckling, meaning a baby duck, is called as duckling. And this story is about a duck, baby duck, who got lost. Tarul found a duckling. He was hurt. So this is the baby duck who got hurt. It got wounded. And this boy, Tarul, sees the duck who got wounded. Tarul cleaned and fed him and named him Ducky. So this Tarul took the baby duck to his home. He cleaned all the wounds of the duck and gave him some food to eat. He also wanted to call the duck by a name. So for that, he chose a name which was Ducky. So he started calling the duck by the name Ducky. After that, the ducky was so happy playing in Tarul's home. The cat saw Ducky. Ducky ran away. After some time, a cat saw the duck. Once the duck saw the cat, it went out of the sight of the cat because the cat will eat the duck. But unfortunately, the cat caught hold of the duck's back. Can you all see the picture here? This is just pulling the duck's back. It got hold of the duck's back and it's pulling. But he was hurt again. The duck got afraid of the cat and started running. Because of that, the duck got hurt again. It fell down and got hurt. This worried Tarul. He was protecting the duck. He carried the duck from the place and he went back home. Again, he started washing and cleaning all the duck's wounds, applied some ointment and put some bandage on the wounds. Can you all see here? He's just cleaning the wound and he's having a bandage over here. Tarul and his friends looked after Ducky. So they all engaged the duck by taking care of and also playing with them. These two are Tarul's friends. So this must be Ducky's mother. Since it got lost, it has come in search of the baby duck. One day, the mother found her little duckling. Yes. This one was the mother duck. So it found its baby now. See, it hugged the baby because it sees after a long time. They went back home. So they both started to go to their own house. All these days, this baby duck was living with Tarul in his home, right? So now it is going back to its home. Tarul and his friends said goodbye to their friend. They all said bye-bye. Thank you. Difficult words. Duckling, a baby duck.